150 dirt spec. We are then. Let's see. Okay, we didn't. Good. I don't. You say that? This car isn't pretty good. Well, we'll keep on exploring. And let's get ahead with. Okay, there's this one. See result. And then, okay. Then we just click on it. We send our friends up. This is probably the best way you can earn money in this game. So let's see. Let's launch this mission. Oh, it looks like there's another one here. Good. You can at least get $25,000 every day just by doing nothing. If you have a good amount of friends who play the crew, then this is your bait. Let's see. Let's get back. Also, you have a limited amount of friends that you can make them do your work. And I've exceeded that actually right now. So like if I go and try to send my friends, it will block it. Not available. Anyway, let's get up to... Okay, let's get somewhere. As you guys can see, we have done a lot of exploring. And we have also completed all the landmarks, all the data stations. And all the car parts, hopefully. So that leaves us with nothing to explore anymore. But as usual, this game has something special every time you play. And here is our special BMW Z4 drive. You guys can see it's pretty beautiful right here. I think we would be having a perf spec for a, yeah, there we go. Here's a perf spec. Beautiful perf spec for a BMW Z4 series. I love the back bonnet, the spoilers, the rims. And also we're gonna change the paint color sometime soon, maybe not this episode. I really don't want to waste my time in the tuner, because today we are gonna be using most of our time in the store, so we are gonna buy some new cars. So I'll keep some, as you guys can see on my right side, on my settings screen, I have $165,000. When I opened this game today, I had just $140,000. So I just earned $25,000 just by, you know, just by doing my collecting my faction mission. There you go. Drifting is also another pretty good way, and if you have a race spec, then you could also go on with jumping, and I will be showing you that too. I earn a minimum $800 every time I drift, which is pretty good. Let's see. Actually, as you can see that the moon is shining on the star flag. Raining right now, so that's a bit creepy. There you go. all thanks to the little jump we had there. $805. Oh my god, and with the multiply we get 1610. Okay, there you guys can see I got I got some more money right there on the meter. So let's see guys. It's have a pretty nice photo right here. Let's see. Oh, it looks like we have rainy weather. That's good. I like it actually. This is probably the most beautiful time of the day. There you go. Yes, it's sunny, it's raining, and it's cloudy. It's a mixture of everything you could possibly think in your life. I would have preferred this, but then again, I'm gonna go for a more dry and cloudy weather, which would be awesome. I don't want to get my camera wet. Let's see. That's it. We got ourselves a pretty nice pick. So let's see. Burn some nitros. Should be smooth. Get another pick right here. Beautiful weather. Or how about whoa, that's probably a glitch. Sun is still not there in the sky, but even then you can see the reflection. It's creepy. Wow, this is beautiful weather. Water. Pretty nice. That's it. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is just beautiful. Let's see. Let's turn this an hour ago. And of course, reduce all the dust on a vehicle. Mud. Perfect. Perfect. And of course we forgot the logo. There we go. Get back on the road. Let's have a look at our challenges that we have for today. Let's see, driver hub challenges. Okay. Challenges. Increase any vehicle to level 500 for 99%. So, earn 750 bucks from stunts in a single combo, 100%. Okay, we will be able to do this, and yeah, we're gonna try our best on that. We have to get in touch with the police officer somewhere to the tricky part, and let's have a look at our more. What does it want from us? Level 504 street spec. Okay. It wants a street spec at 504. Street vehicles. Okay. This is our highest. 501. It's four more, and then we'll be able to rock the world out. Let's have a look at the skills. Let's see. Game mode, what is best? Let's see. Jump would be easy to accomplish. St. Louis. Minus 22, okay. This is quite some heavy pack. Okay, this is our lucky wheel. This one will be enough for us. Fast travel down here. North Miami. Oh, this is the cross the riverside mission. I get it. We'll be easily be able to do this, most likely. Silver, that's good, that's good. Perfect. Equip. And we just completed that mission. Let's see. By mistake, we restarted it, I think. Yeah, we did restart it. And I hope it's pretty neat. And exhaust. And let's have a look at our challenges. We should have completed that. Okay, we have completed that. Now, most wanted stars and escape from the police. Let's see if we can find one right here. It'd be pretty useful. 12 spec. That's it. Patrolling over here. Let's see. This is where the first system. police patrols here. Let's get back to here. If just by any chance there's a police patrol going on, we could get in touch with that and do that. Get on the road. Oh, let's not get on the road. There we go. Here's a little police officer here. We're just gonna whack into him, bring him to his senses. Welcome to the world. Get a high speed. I do remember we just hit him right now. What's wrong with this guy, man?
Be advised, we've received word of a vehicular menace in the area. Be on the lookout.
Oh no! We just got hold of the police and then it was my careless mistake that led to us all. No idea where the police are. Absolute no idea. Some nitros. We're just gonna remove the traffic. Let's see. Pretty nice. Sava. Pick right there. 800 bucks? Well, that's good. We did get some money. Get back. Well, you know what? Let's turn into a rich spec. There we go. My favorite rich spec. $1,532 right there, oh my god. That's some good old money. Good old money. Good old money is what I call it. Good job. Let's see. But we got some good money there. Now let's see if we can buy ourselves a treat. I mean a car. And I'm gonna go to the car dealer in New York. Let's enter up here and park our adventurous rail spec and have a look around. That's it. Let's have a look. Okay. Got this. Let's have a look at the cars. I really wanted the BMW M5. A Lamborghini Aventador isn't that bad. But of course we can afford it at this moment. Oh my god, we can afford a SL63. Oh, and we can almost afford that too. Okay. Let's see if we have a better car than that. Our H1 Alpha, as usual, keeping its expensive stance. Mazda RX-7, Aston Martin Vanquish, SLR McLaren 722 Edition. Expensive. Let's see, M5, there we go. Oh, this is actually really cheap. And even the Alfa Romeo 8C, but we are gonna go for our Mercedes. Where's that little thing? There we go. Let's get ahead with this. Let's go to the car dealer, and I think this is Las Vegas. Las Vegas has always big surprises, big money, big cars for low prices. Let's see. There we go. Whoa. Big cars around here. There we go. Here is oh my god, this is an antique. Oh my god, what is this? Okay. It's an AMG. Ford GT, which also we can afford, but I wouldn't like at this moment. Okay. Says Perf, Circuit and Drift. And this thing has only Perf and Circuit. Well, I don't care about Drift, but this car is wholly expensive, and it has only two specs available. Oh my god, it's just a waste of money. Look at this, this is only perf spec, only perf and roof spec. That sucks. Okay, looks like we don't have much of an option. But at least we'll do a test drive with it. We're wasting a lot of money on this thing. It better be good. that could have also gone with the M5 or the Alfa Romeo. I bet those have better specs. But then, price speaks it all. Let's see. Let's just load it up. Here's that test drive. There we go.
Make sure this is the one.
Nice handling. Can I go picture mode in this? Amazing car. Really good. Nice shifting. Incredible stability. Try to do our best in lap 3.
You done?
That was pretty cool. Let's see, so this has 518 bhp, 550, okay, torque 630 678, right rear in front, length So okay, and top speed 250, 330, 3.3 seconds, 4 seconds. Clearly this is a better car, but then, the price again, price says that, I think I shouldn't care about the price much. And take this too for a test drive. I was able to do the same track in 1 minute 10 seconds at my highest. Let's see what can this buddy do. Burn up some nitrous.
Make sure this is the one.
Does look quite faster. Wow, that's pretty good. Let's see if we can get a better one. Because I'm sure we can. Nice handling. Pretty good. Expensive cars or whatever, gotta make it nice. That's it, I made my mind. I'm taking this thing. This thing is just too good. This thing is too good to be true. Buy this. There we go. Let's get a spec for this starter kit at level 30. Level 30. There we go. Let's see what we have got. Wow, pretty good. Amazing. see. So let's see, let's go to the rear bumper. Get back to some money. Seats. We got ourselves a spoiler. Let's see. We're gonna go over to our headquarters. Gonna go into our headquarters straight up and get some paint work on this along with our other cars like the Z4. Test the gulfing doors in the demo mode. Okay, we need that quick fast job later in the headquarters. Oh my god, we almost gold it right there. Then we crash into it. Pass to HQ. do. And let's restart this. Let's see. There we go. There we go. Get over this. Get our first pick with our. Oh, this is a glitch. Let's get in. Engine is basically a graphic glitch. Speakers, pretty nice interior. Aluminum. Yeah, some switches and plugs. Here's where. Engine is housed. Let's see. Here's a number plate, our exhaust, suspension. So let's see. Let's just switch the time to a much nice, beautiful time of the day. Let's see. Oh, we would be pretty nice right here. Okay. Let's see, okay, perfect. get a screenshot. Let's go to Christmas camp. I think our faction missions, okay, just in about 7 more minutes they would be complete. That's good. Till then, let's just drop down here. This tiny speck of land over here. There it is. Drop down here and make a dramatic entrance. There we go, unveiling the one and only 4GT. Compare this with our other system. This has better acceleration. Let's see. No. Let's see. There we go. Here is our beautiful Ford GT. I'm gonna make a few more changes. Let's see. A little darker, dramatic. There we go. Here's our friend over here, Brick Spurs. Where is this new fella? What is he doing in a place like this? What's a person like you doing in a place like this? Huh? He's bad. High school bully, huh? Hey. Let's have a look at our faction missions. How are they doing? Let's see. Let's see the result of this. Nice money coming in. There we go. Let's see. So let's just collect the money and then we will be closing in this episode. Thank you guys for seeing. Please like and subscribe. I appreciate all your comments. Please note them down in the comment section below. And I am Gurdit Gamer. My YouTube ID is Forge Gaming. So please subscribe, guys, and thank you guys for understanding. So bye, guys, until another episode in The Crew Wild Run. Let's have a last minute picture mode. Let's see. Beautiful car. So bye, guys, until another episode in The Crew Wild Run.